So there are two types of bags that a patient could get. One's called an ileostomy, where I bring up the small intestine to make the bag, and one's called a colostomy, where I bring up the colon to make the bag. In terms of reversing those, it's much easier to reverse an ileostomy, although the bag's a little bit harder to deal with in the short term while they have it. So for the 6 to 8 weeks they have it, it's more liquid stool that they have to deal with. With a colostomy, it's more solid stool, so it's much easier to deal with as patients are walking around throughout the town. And the reversal for that is a little more challenging because you have to go back through the midline incision to be able to reverse it. With the ileostomy, you can just make a small incision around the area of the ileostomy and where the bag is, take that down and put them back together, and it's a much easier surgery to undergo.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.